Today's video is, and I'm coming at you with this very, very late. Tomorrow is literally Christmas Eve. I'm about to edit this because I'm doing the wedding on my kids for Christmas, and then there's stocking stockers. And guys, I got a camera. That means that I'm going to be able to vlog a little bit more. Today's video is a what I got my kids for Christmas. I'm super late. I've uploaded this same video last year. Well, not the same one because it's different things this year, but this same video last year on the 15th. It's the 23rd, Merry Christmas Eve. And yeah, I'm gonna edit and upload it today. And it's what I got my kids for Christmas, and I'm super excited. Little disclaimer, everybody's different. Some people may think this is too much, others may not think it's too much. Like I've stated in the video before, me and my husband try to stay in between 400 to 500, sometimes a little bit more, but for each kid. And I know that sounds ridiculous, but my kids know the meaning of Christmas, and this is just something that we want to do for them. Trust me, there was a point in time when we could not afford all of this, and I am so grateful that we are able to. And the toys that they have, like I stated last year, I usually get the big bags from Target or the Marshalls bag. Give me one of these bags, well, two of them, one for, it's gonna be two of those bags, one for each kid. They're gonna go through their toys, fill it up to the top, and then we're gonna donate that. I always believe in taking out as much as you bring in. So it's and it's also not only good for decluttering, but it teaches them the meaning of Christmas is to celebrate Christ and then to just love and give. So that is what I've always taught them, and that's what they're gonna do. So getting started on what I actually got them for Christmas. So I'm gonna go ahead and start off with my 7-year-old, soon to be 8-year-old, his birthday's in February. Like last year, he's not too much into toys. He likes technology. That's expensive. Last year, we got him an Xbox 360, which honestly was worth every penny because he has all A's. He's in principal's list. He is so smart. He is so good at sports, and he is so amazing that he deserves his Xbox, and he deserves to play it. So I am perfectly fine with that. So for my oldest child, we went ahead and got him the Nintendo Switch, and I'm honestly excited about it because both my husband and I love Mario Kart, and I feel like if he does not end up using it or liking it, we will. So it's not a waste of money. So we got him this one. We did get them this for Christmas because my husband and the boys just love going outside and using this, and I thought it was super cool because you can see how it is built. So they both got the same one. You're gonna see that that's an ongoing thing. Kids fight for, let's say I got Jordan this thing, Joshua wants it. Or the majority of the time, I got Joshua this thing, Jordan wants it. Like, literally Jordan wants everything that Josh has. So I tried to stay the same with both of them, just with age-appropriate things. This says that it's for ages 8 and up, so it's fine for my... It's fine for my oldest and my youngest. My little one, he is 3 years old, but that kid looks like he is 5 or 6 years old, so he'll be fine with it. I thought this was super cool, and this was the Cuba Maze, I'm not sure how to pronounce it. I think this is really good. It's an interactive toy. You can use your imagination to just build it the way you want, and I feel like it's something that he is gonna use, and it'll be entertaining to him, and it's not gonna be something that he's gonna use. It's not gonna be something that he's just gonna use once and throw it to the side and never use again. So I did go ahead and got him this one. The next thing that I got for Joshua is this one, and this game for the Switch, it's the Mario Kart. And then he also got these little things for when he does play Switch, so that him and his brother can play, or him and his dad, or me and him can play, because I really do like Mario Kart. So he got this too. The next thing that he got are these little Legos. I said Joshua's not really into toys, but I do see that the toys that he likes are the little ones. So I got him this and this, so he can put this inside this little Lego head, and he can keep it next to his TV stand and then just use it to play with. And I thought this was so cool. Something that he personally asked me for in his list, aside from the Nintendo Switch, he asked me for the sand, the kinetic sand. And guys, these are such a good deal on Black Friday. Like the Legos, not the head, the Lego yellow pack of Legos in this were $10 each, so that's really good. So I got this on Black Friday, and I feel like they're gonna use it. And things like this, I do keep in my, not my kitchen, in my kitchen cabinet, because we do, our kitchen table is where we just color and do all that stuff. So this I keep, because I know that if I give it to him in his room, the little one's going to go in there and just use it. So he got this one as well. And lastly, I thought this was so cool. My little one loves board games and all that. Last year, I got him the Connect the Four. Like I stated, I like to get them hands-on toys, toys that they can play with, like puzzles and all that stuff. So I did get him this, and I also got him the marble thing. But he is obsessed with Fortnite. What kid isn't obsessed with Fortnite right now? And so is my husband. They're both obsessed with Fortnite, so I feel like this is going to be good for both of them to play. So I got them this. And you know what really upset me? I paid $20 for this, and literally the next day when I got, the next day I usually get my like notifications from Target, because that's where I get everything from, and it was like $11 or $15. I was like no, I paid $20 for this, but it's okay. So he got this. This is the last thing that he got. Joshua ended up getting 10 toys, and I know they're smaller. You're gonna notice that Jordan's toys are a little bit bigger, but honestly Jordan's things came out to a little bit less than Joshua. That's why it's gonna seem like he got a lot. It's because toys are often a lot cheaper than electronics or technology stuff. So this is everything that I got. Okay, for my Jordan, I am literally just missing one thing. I Amazon Primed it on Thursday, but they work in 2 business days. That means that even if they shipped it on Friday, it's not gonna get here Saturday. It'll get here Monday. So it's supposed to get here tomorrow. I am hoping that it does get here tomorrow, because I'm gonna feel really bad if it doesn't. Modulus Nerf gun, he's gonna love this. That kid is so crazy. He's gonna love this. Like, I know he is. He's gonna love it. So he got the Nerf gun. Josh wanted it first. He asked for it. So I got Jordan one too, so that they won't fight for it. And it's really cool because you can like build stuff with it. So this, I got Jordan the Kinetic Sand. Jordan is obsessed, and obsessed is not even a good word. He's honestly, I don't know what other word to use, but he is beyond obsessed with Legos. That can entertain him for like a good hour. He'll stay just playing with Legos. So I also got him the same set that I got Joshua, this one with the little head. He has a thing, so he's gonna be able to stack this in his room, and I thought it was really cool because it just, he knows that this goes with this. It'll keep them organized as much as it can be, because I'm constantly stepping on them and it sucks. So he got the same thing. I also got Jordan these little wooden puzzles. He's really into learning. That kid is really smart, and he just loves numbers and letters and ABCs and all that. He teaches them about numbers and colors, and just, it's a really good interactive toy. And guys, these are only $3 at Target each, so this is a really good deal. So I felt a little bad because Joshua was getting the Switch, and Jordan's into the stage where he is trying to like video games because he sees that his brother and his dad like them so much. However, I did not think that it was reasonable to go ahead and buy him a $300 Switch, because he is 3 years old. He does not need a $300 Switch, nor does he need this, but in the sake of him having his own little fun and opening something that he could take with him places, like, it'll be fun for him. I got him the Nintendo DS. This comes with 2 games, so that was a win. And I got it in the color blue. I'm really hoping that he likes it, because I did pay $80 for this. Also got a Marvel Run, but this is from B-Toys. Guys, I am obsessed with B-Toys. I think they have such unique, awesome, like, toys for kids. And this is the Marvel Run for 3-year-olds, and I think this is gonna be his favorite thing. I honestly believe that this is gonna be his favorite thing. And I can't wait to see their faces when they wake up Christmas morning and they open up everything and start playing with it. And Joshua has his own Marvel Run, and Jordan has his own Marvel Run. So it's gonna be fun seeing them enjoy their toys. I got him this TV. It's a 32 inch. It was on sale for $79.99 on Black Friday. But I also have the 5% off. So I got it for like $75. And it's not a smart TV, because I wasn't about to pay too much because kids don't take care of anything. I got him the Roku. That was $34. Jordan is also gotten one more thing, and it's the Thomas. I'm gonna insert the picture right here. That's the thing that's supposed to come in tomorrow. Hopefully it does. It is the Thomas Mini Train Track set. He got it last year. He used it so much that it broke. He literally used the crap out of that thing. So I got him the updated version of that one, and I should get here tomorrow. But this, guys, this is everything that I got my kids for Christmas. I think they're going to be really happy. Again, this is not to brag or anything. This is just, I like these kind of videos, so I feel like people look for these kind of videos, and I thought I would put my own out there. So yes, guys, this is everything that I got my kids for Christmas. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it, and that you like and subscribe, and that you guys have the best, merriest Christmas ever. Bye.